It's the girls bowling sectional for the play of the week with Metea Valley's Sydney Lewis enjoying a night to remember. She had a 256 in game 5, which included 7 consecutive strikes and an impressive 4-pin spare pickup. Her 6-game series of 12-37 was good for the second place medal and helped the Mustangs to a third place finish as a team. Metea Valley is heading back to state for the second time in the past 3 years.